Alright, what's going on, guys? It's your boy Mountain Man, and before the video starts, I just wanna talk about one couple things. This theme I'm using, the theme first thing is the theme I'm using. It's the 20th anniversary PlayStation theme. I really like it. It's kind of cool. And first off, the whole time I was recording that gameplay, I didn't have my mic on. So that means y'all are gonna get audio. It just means while I'm editing this video, I am gonna have to go over and probably record my voice through the whole thing. So the upload might be a little bit later than usual because my voice is a little bit weird when it comes out over the mic or over recording. So it's gonna take a little bit later. So that's pretty much all I have to say. So gonna go ahead and, you know, roll the intro. Alright, what's going on, you guys? It's your boy Mountain Man, and today we're going to be playing Fallout 4. This is the first time I've ever played this game, and really excited to play to it. I know it's been out for a year now, but over a year now. I think it made 2 years in November, or it made a year in November. But yeah, the cutscene's on right now, so I'm going to go ahead and stop talking and let y'all hear it.
War. War never changes. In the year 1945, my great-great-grandfather, serving in the army, wondered when he'd get to go home to his wife and the son he'd never seen. He got his wish when the U.S. ended World War II by dropping atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki. The world awaited Armageddon. Instead, something miraculous happened. We began to use atomic energy not as a weapon, but as a nearly limitless source of power. People enjoyed luxuries once thought the realm of science fiction. Domestic robots, fusion-powered cars, portable computers. But then, in the 21st century, people awoke from the American dream. Years of consumption led to shortages of every major resource. The entire world unraveled. Peace became a distant memory. It is now the year 2077. We stand on the brink of total war. And I am afraid for myself, for my wife, for my infant son. Because if my time in the army taught me one thing, it's that war never changes. War never changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hon.
You think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right.
And we're back. Okay, so Let's create our character now. Okay, no, we're not going with him. No. Alright, let's look at the preset faces first. See if we're going to use any of those. No, no. Okay, that's an option. That's not an option. That looks like Denzel Washington. Keep going. No. Looks like a cuter version of Donald Trump. Why did I say cuter? That made me sound gay. I'm not going to say that again. No. 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 Nope. Nope. Okay, I think I'm gonna go with this one. No, go back. That one. That's the one we're gonna go with. Alright, we need to give him a bald. Bald. I'm gonna go with boot camp. Yeah. We're gonna be making like kind of a marine build, so. Like a soldier build, marine, but he's not a soldier. He's just gonna be a staff sergeant in the army. Yeah, so we're gonna choose bald. Boot
nice.
Camp haircut.
Did you get a haircut?
And no facial hair. I gotta take that off. That's down. That's gonna be all the way up, probably. Yep, no facial hair.
What do you think, hon? Beard or no beard?
Change the nose to the handsome one. Yeah, we'll do that one. Probably the skin tone, too. Do they have, like, a tan? Kind of like a really tan? No. Let's try bronze. What does that look like? Yeah, we're gonna go with that one.
That's my handsome guy.
Alright. So. That's it. I don't see anything. We could do the body, the build, though. We're not gonna go too muscular. Yeah, not that muscular. We're gonna go kinda. Let's go down a little bit. Nah, that's too skinny. Let's try going in the middle up. Yeah, right there. Yeah, that'll do. Oh, you just pushed her out of the way. Yeah, confirmed character. That's good enough. Okay. Now, I was thinking that... Oh, wait, let's see what's in here. Wait, no. Let's see.
Instamash, fancy lad snack cakes, Blamco mac and cheese. Expires in never.
Sweet.
Yeah, let Codsworth take care of it.
Yeah.
Another fine product of General Atomics International. Abraxo for all your cleaning needs.
The robot takes care of all the laundry, the housework. Ain't got to worry about anything. It's great.
Wonder what Sean will grow up to be.
Probably a stripper.
The glove's a little big right now, but Sean will grow into it.
Yeah, so when he gets old enough, you can throw it out and hit him in the face.
He'll either be great at spelling or great at smashing blocks together.
Great smashing blocks against your head.
Grognak the Barbarian in the jungle of the Bat Babies. My favorite.
Alright, so far this game is actually pretty cool. I like the, I like how the layout of the game is made.
More
like,
the same.
The textures and everything, like they're... The vanilla textures. I've heard about the mods to make it better. But I mean, the vanilla textures are like.
It's a little early to be drinking.
Too early. It's never too early to be drinking, but. What you talking about?
Sugar bombs. 100% daily value of sugar.
Sounds like someone made a sticky.
Nuka-Cola. Ice cold.
The famous Nuka-Cola.
You know, I was nervous at birth.
Looks like the milk got delivered.
Really good with Sean.
How can someone so small drink so much? Good old USA.
Good old so USA. Alright. Can't open that door.
Can you get that? It's probably that salesman. He comes.
Who is you, son, coming
good
to my
morning.
House? No,
Vault
go away.
Calling.
Go away. Good morning.
Go on.
Oh, nice to find you, sir. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
Well, glad you're here.
Then I'm glad you caught up with me.
Oh, me too. Now, I'm here.
Sounds great.
Oh, it is. Believe you me. Now, you're already cleared for entrance in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation.
Well,
I just need to verify some information. That's all.
Sure, let's do it.
Splendid! Splendid. Now, let's see.
Okay, so for... Okay, the name is going to be Sergeant... Can't think of a name. Wait, no, let's switch to Lieutenant. No, first lieutenant. Nah, never mind. We're gonna go with staff sergeant from our Marine build. Staff sergeant. That's Sergeant Fuller. Fuller. Yeah, we're gonna go with Fuller. That sounds like a pretty good name, right? That's our character name. Alright, we're gonna need 5 strength, because, you know, Marine needs strength. That's weapon accuracy. Well, weapon accuracy, he's gotta know how to use guns, so 5. 5 in endurance, of course. Agility, of course. 5 endurance. Then we're gonna go with. 3 intelligence. No, 4 intelligence. And. Three charisma. Yeah.
Wonderful.
Because
he's
a leader, you know, you gotta
just
be able to.
I'm gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind.
No, it's not.
That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
Sean has been changed, but he absolutely refuses to calm down. I think he needs some of that paternal affection.
Did he say paternal or fraternal?
You heard Codsworth. Go on. How are the 2 most important men in my life doing?
Doing great.
Spin the mobile a bit. He loves that.
How about you spin the mobile? I'll beat your ass.
Hey, how's my little guy? Much better now, huh? Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
Yeah, sounds like fun.
Sir, Mom, you should come and see this.
Codsworth? What's wrong?
I think Codsworth may have had a little oil leak. You have to go clean it up. So, okay, when do I get to leave this house? Like,
is this staying in this house the whole time? Blinding flashes.
Ooh, blinding flashes. They talk about it. Ooh, photo shoot. Let's go. Photo shoot.
What?
We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations.
Photo shoot.
We do have coming. That's confirmed reports. I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania.
God's word.
My God.
I said no running your engine in a house.
Oh my
We're
God.
Outside.
We need to get to the vault.
Oh, wait.
Now.
Oh.
I've got Sean.
A bomb.
Let's go.
Run. Get out of the way. Run, Austin. I don't know her. I'm not the baby daddy. Run.
If you are registered, run. To vault 111.
Get out of the way.
This way.
Move. Forget you people. Yeah, who cares about you? No one. I gotta save myself.
Check in at the gate. If you're in the program, you get in.
That's absurd.
Oh my goodness.
You don't get in.
I'm going in. You can't stop me.
Oh, look, that's the vault tech rep.
Move.
Okay. I'm on the list. Hello?
We need to get in. We're on the list.
Thank you.
We need to get in. Good. We're on the list.
Follow me.
Come on.
What's going to happen to all those people outside
the gate?
We're
doing everything we can. Now keep moving. Move it.
Get out of the way. Your boy about to escape. Your boy escaping. Oh, come on. I ain't going in that vault. What I look like. I'm a survivor. Okay, I made defeat. We're going in the vault.
Step on the platform! In the center!
Alright. Let's go. Hurry up. I don't want to die.
Almost there. We're going to be okay.
Hurry up. No, we're not.
I love you.
We're going to die.
Both of you.
We love you too.
Oh,
my God!
I'd appreciate it if you'd send it down now. I don't want to die.
They move faster. Oh, God.
Thank you.
Oh, God.
Okay. That is not logic. That should have, like, sucked us out of there or, like, banged us around in the inside. There's no way that. There's Bethesda logic for you.
We did it. We made it. We're okay.
Everyone, please step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion.
No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111.
Vault
112. A better future underground.
So we just...
Yes, up the stairs.
I can't believe it. If we left a minute
Vault
later...
Vault Tech is here
No, don't get caught up thinking about that. You're safe now.
Just this way, please. In an orderly fashion.
You boy here.
Welcome home.
And he
this
ready
way.
To, you know what?
Step
to,
over to the table,
start his new life
just
in a
step
vault.
Over to the table.
Wish I could have stayed outside.
Way,
thanks. What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
All right, follow me.
All right, so
it's gone.
We're starting
our
new life in this vault.
Oh, you're gonna love it here. This is one of our most advanced facilities.
Go through that door. No. Not
that the others aren't great, mind you. Oh, we'll be going over all that in orientation.
Oh, you're
just
the doctor.
Just a few medical items we have to get through first.
Oh, he's a doctor. Yeah.
Prepared for the future, right?
Alright, so, why is there cryopods in here?
Just step in here and put your vault suit on.
I know a liquid nitrogen dispenser when I see one. That is not...
It'll be okay.
...a pod to go deeper into the vault.
I'm not going far. I'll just be over there.
Son, sir. Sir, you have lied to me.
There he is, see?
Pod will decontaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault.
Stop lying! You said that before! No!
Time for a whole new life.
Oh my gosh.
Resident secure.
Some people.
Occupant vitals
some people.
Procedure complete. In 5, 4.
I knew it.
Three,
I knew it was gonna happen.
Two,
I just knew it.
One.
Wonderful. You know what? What a great way to end a life. You know what? Like being. Oh wait, I'm waking up. I'm waking up. Oh, I'm waking up. Wait, is everybody else waking up, or am I the only one waking up?
This is the one. Here.
Open it.
Who are these people? Who are these people? Oh wait. They gonna let me out too?
Oh no, okay.
Almost. Everything's gonna be fine.
Come. No, no. I got him.
Let me go mess with the settings real quick. Never mind, no. Let's get back in the game.
Whoa,
whoa, whoa. Give him the kid. Lady, lady, give him the kid. Let him give him the kid. He just shot that lady. Oh my. I have no words for that. None. Not at all. None at all.
Vacate.
What do you think I'm trying to do? I'm trying to get out of this hellhole.
Come on! There has to be a release!
Critical biogenic array.
Come on! Oh god!
I like how he screams, but he has the same facial expression. And he's just saying the words. Like, his facial expression doesn't change.
And I'll get Sean back. I promise.
He's just talking.
Failure. Cryogenic array. Alter residents must vacate immediately.
Like, his facial expression doesn't change. That's not realistic at all. Well, look at that dude punches. That boy punch all wild. Alright. It's time for me to get the hell out of here.
Malfunction in emergency exit door override. Please contact your Vault-Tec maintenance representative for service.
Okay, I don't know if this is the security terminal. Not really needing to look at this, but why not? Sure, let's go ahead and do it. I spent the better part of my day on and off, pretty much editing this video, so. Pause the video if y'all want to read it. I'm really not into lore in a video game. I mean, kinda am a little bit, but not much. Oh, some damn roaches. Okay, we'll get
giant roaches? What the hell?
Recreation terminal. Play tape. A red menace. This game looks familiar. Can't remember. Donkey Kong, that's what it is. This looks just like Donkey Kong. Stand there. This one looks so hard. Oh, he grabbed her and took her with him. What a dick. Bring him back. I got power armor. Sweet. That eject holotape. Hold on. Give me that.
Alright, you boy out of here. Alright.
Okay, that's a roach over there. I'm gonna go around it. I don't feel like dealing with a roach. No, there's one in here. Get out of here, boy. Oh, he came after me anyways. Oh, there's more. Boy. Well, that's that. Okay, we got more stimpaks, which I don't know what a stim. Oh, stimpaks restore 30% of your max health, but damage limbs. Wait, I couldn't read that. I don't have my contacts on. I guess sure, why not? Open the evacuation tunnel. I need to do that. It seems like. Okay. Let's search around here. It's in here. Nothing. Yeah. Giving them Joes. I'm gonna need those. Get stressed out. Drink water. I'm thirsty. And take a shit. Take a shower. Alright, control access, okay, turn the water off, okay, come in here, search.
Nice.
Oh, wait.
Coming back later for you.
Lockpick. Ooh, ammo. Another gun. Another gun. Sell that if you can sell things in this game. If it's anything like Skyrim, you should be able to sell it. Ooh, bobby pin. Give me more money, give me that. Ooh, I can go unlock that thing now. Ooh.
Won't be able to pick this.
Wait, in Skyrim you didn't need... Oh, this isn't Skyrim though. Okay. Hit a top marker. Ooh. What was that? Is that like a targeting system? That into target. For attack. Ooh. Wow. That's useful. Oh, Oh, I missed it. Crap. Run. Get away. Moose. I'm gonna kill him. Kill them all. Okay, shoot it. What are you waiting for? There we go. Do that. You did, son. Alright. Alright, let's go.
Alright. Let's go.
Alright, earlier on in the, okay, I forgot what I was gonna say, never mind. Oh yeah, earlier on in the video, I had some audio recording mess up, so you're gonna hear a skip, like it's gonna go for a while, then it's gonna, like, not talk at all. Like, something happened with the audio there, so I don't know what happened there. So that's just gonna be like a kind of like cut out, so I mean, it is what it is. It's not that big of a deal.
Stretchy.
At least I didn't lose gameplay, because then that would have sucked, because I would have had to go back into this game, start a new game, and because I'm only at the beginning, because it doesn't save that early on. Oh wait, yeah, we just got the little Pip-Boy thingy, I think it's called. Holds all my inventory and stuff, and my quests and stuff. Alright. Activate that thing, yeah, that's what we need to do. Turn around and activate it. Yeah, for this video, I was trying to talk in, and I had my mic turned off the whole time I was talking while I was playing the game, so I'm having to record over the gameplay. So, if I say something way before I do it, that's why, because I had to record over the gameplay because I was stupid and didn't turn my mic on. So, yeah.
Please stand back.
Stand back. Okay, we're standing back. What do I do now? So far, really good game. I like it. Can't believe it took me a year to play it, but I mean, it's a pretty good game. I like it. Tried to let's play with Mafia 3 in that game. I don't know. I couldn't get into it. That game was horrible. A horrible game. I did a couple videos on it, and after that, it was just a really bad game. I'm not doing that ever again. No, I don't think I need to do anything else.
Enjoy your return to the surface, and thank you for choosing Vault Tech.
You're welcome. Vault Tech. Thank you for choosing Vault Tech. Wow. I wonder how long I was under there.
Oh, God.
Whoa. That's blinding. It's a bright sun. Whoa. At least some grass has grown back. Who knows how long he could have been in cryostasis for. I mean, Radex, that seems important. Stim packs, we would need those. What does that do? It turns on a blinking light. Why is that thing going off? If it, nothing's happening. Fuck you, folder. Okay. Shut up. Shut up. Shut up. I did not turn it off. Okay. Check these military boxes, military crates. Just a bunch of Radix and what's Rataway? I don't know what Rataway is. Well then, hub flower. That's a great thing. Alright. We're probably gonna end this video here. Wait, hold up. Hold up. Let's go search that. Let's go search some stuff real quick. Hold up, look around, anything useful? Well yeah, we're gonna go ahead and end the video here. I wanna thank you guys for watching, and stay amazing as you always do, and I will see you in the next video. Peace.